Ola electric scooter in Tamil Nadu, India. Ola has a 500 acres manufacturing plant in Hosur, Tamil Nadu. This is the world's biggest electric scooter manufacturing plant in India. This electric scooter is not designed and developed in India, but imported from Netherlands. Ola had signed a memorandum of understanding with the government of Tamil Nadu with an investment of Rs 2,400 crores. Capacity is every 2 seconds. They are capable of producing one Ola electric scooter. Lithium-ion battery is 100% made in India inside the factory itself in Hosur, Tamil Nadu. It is a fully automatic factory with many robots in place for production. Price of Ola electric is expected to be 1 lakh to 1.25 lakh rupees. Launch of this electric Ola scooter is expected by August to December 2021. Ola has planned to export electric scooter too. Ola electric acquired Etigo of Netherlands. 7-inch touchscreen display in which we can watch YouTube videos as well, 4G connectivity, music, mobile phone answering, GPS navigation, auto diagnosis for self repair, remote lock unlock, find my scooter, etc. are few of the features. Electric scooter is expected to come in 3 different variants with top speed of 45 km per hour, 70 km per hour and 95 km per hour. The basic variant is expected to come with 2 kW AC brushless motor and not a BLDC motor. The middle variant is expected to come with 4 kW AC brushless motor. The top variant is expected to come with 7 kW AC brushless motor. It is expected to launch 240 km range scooter with 3 battery packs of 80 km range each, but only if we ride it at 20 km per hour speed. It may take 5.5 hours to get full charge with a normal home charger socket. Whereas with a high amps charger, it may take 2.5 hours. Tires may be tubeless 12-inch tires and disc brakes for both front and back. Boot space may be 50 liters. 2 helmets may be placed or large luggages. Ola Electric is getting into an electric vehicle market already crowded by names from Tesla Incorporated to China's NIO Incorporated, albeit with a humble two-wheeler initially, but that could play in a $200 billion domestic EV industry in a decade. Ola Electric has revealed its plan of its future factory that's being set up in Tamil Nadu. The factory will be fully functional by June 2021. And will have an annual capacity of 2 million units. The company is gearing up to launch the first of its range of electric scooters in the coming months. The plant will help in reducing India's import dependence in a key future sector like electric vehicles, boost local manufacturing, create jobs as well as improve the technical expertise in the country, the company said. It added that India, with its unique skill sets, manpower and demography, is well placed to be a global hub for cutting-edge manufacturing of electric vehicle EVs. Ola's factory will cater to customers not only in India but in markets around the world, including Europe, Asia, Latin America and others, the statement said.
This is the Ola Future Factory with a 10 million production capacity and 3000 plus robo with 100 acres forest cover. The factory is in Hosur. This is taken from their website. Let us see the video of the factory.
production.
A highly sophisticated factory. This is Ola Future Factory. Let us browse through their website. It is the world's largest two-wheeler factory. Total area is 500 acres. 10 million annual production capacity. It is an integrated facility with manufacturing, battery as well as supplier parts. This is the top view of the factory. It's the world's most sustainable two-wheeler factory. It is a carbon negative all the way with renewable energy, driving most operations. It's sustainability that makes us greener than ever. The company website says. Hundred acres of forest cover around the factory. 2 acres forest inside the factory. That is the specialty of this campus. Most advanced factory. Report says it's the world's advanced, biggest, world's biggest two-wheeler electric factory. Every 2 seconds, one Ola scooter comes out of the factory. They have 10 production lines and 3,000 plus robo. Most of the operations are carried out automatically by the robots. This is a paint shop robo. End-to-end automated conveyor movement. All controlled by the robo, including the weld shop. ₹60 reduction in storage area for the finished electric scooter. These robots have the artificial intelligence driving continuous optimization. Let us watch the video, the rapid construction going on. initial video taken while construction of the factory campus. This is the website, Olaf Future Factory. Thank you, friends.